Casares, room 109.
Carlos Santiago, 118.
Ayana Wilson, 306.
Today's lunch menu is cheese sticks and pepperoni pizza.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Raw weekly club activities, Monday, Thursday, 21st Century, 120. Monday, math tutoring, 105 and 209. Heart and Soul, 303. Literacy credit recovery, 318.
Tuesday, Builders Club in room 216. Reading tutoring room 109 and 206. Fitness Club in room 313. Science credit recovery room 209. Big Brothers, Big Sisters in cafeteria.
Wednesday, Bike Works, Madison Street, just for kids. Turner Street, math tutoring 105, 209. Heart and Soul, 303. Math credit recovery 108. Thursday, reading tutoring 109, 206. Social studies credit recovery 105.
Friday, I am bored 105.
Attention all athletes. If you are interested in playing a fall sport at Allen or at Robert Allen next year, you must attend a mandatory meeting on Wednesday, May 23rd in the big gym at 2:40 p.m.
Student safety. Please be careful when you're riding your bikes to school. There is a lot of traffic and we don't want you to be hit by a car. Do not ride your bikes in the middle of the street or cut in front of moving cars.
The Rob yearbook is now on sale for $15. If you are an 8th grader, there is a bundle deal. Purchase the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade yearbook for $30, cash only. See your homeroom teacher or Ms. Bolin in room 302 for an order form.
Any student who is interested in participating in the Rob Choir next year should sign up on the door of room 310 or some small tag needs.
Big Brothers and Big Sisters, meet on Tuesday after school in the cafeteria.
The last Allen cheer trials for the 2018-2019 season will be held at Allen High School on today.
The Spring Musical, High School Musical, Junior will be performed on Friday, May 18th and Saturday, May 19th at 7:30 p.m. in the Rob Gym. Rehearsals this week are Tuesday and Thursday and may run until 5 p.m. and will be held in the gym. Cast members should also submit the permission slips for this Thursday's field trip before the end of school on Wednesday.
Are you interested in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, STEM art, or leadership camp? Join Camp Fowler Adventures, sponsored by the Village Science Center, Arts Quest, and Valley Youth House. Camp scholarships are available. Please talk to Ms. Hurak, 112, or Mrs. Patterson in the health room for more information.
Rob collects box tops to support our PTO, which supports students' activities. Please bring in box tops, put your name, homeroom on the bag. Your classroom can win a treat if you collect box tops for Rob.
The Builders Club meets on the first and third Tuesday of each month. If you have any questions, to Ms. Beltran in room 215.
All-day Atlanta bus tickets are now available in the main office for $1. Tickets can only be purchased at the end of the day.
Attention students, who are you in a tutoring program? Remember that math tutoring is on Monday, Wednesday, and reading tutoring is on Tuesday, Thursday from 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. Please talk to Ms. Hudak, room 112, if you have any questions.
Rob Sports. Monday, May 14th, spring football for 6th and 7th graders at Trexler. Meet the bus on Water Street. Drive baseball game versus Horace Morton, home game.
Tuesday, May 15th, spring football for 6th and 7th graders at Trexler. Meet the bus on Water Street.
Drive baseball versus South Mountain. Wednesday, May 16th, spring football for 6th and 7th graders at Trexler. Meet the bus on Water Street.
Thursday, May 17th, during IE, Allen Falls Sport coaches will meet with 8th graders, with 8th grade IE classes in the big gym. Spring football for 6th and 7th graders at Trexler meet the bus on Water Street. Drive baseball at Trexler.
Friday, May 18th. Saturday, May 19th, swim championships at Allen, 9 a.m.
Important dates, Tuesday, May 27th, drive baseball playoffs at ECTB. Field times, TBA, Wednesday, May Wednesday, May 23rd, fall sports meeting in Big Gym after school. Wednesday, May 30th, middle school track meet at JBC. Thursday, May 31st, Heart and Soul K5 at Parkway. Wednesday, June 6th, all completed sports physicals are due to Ms. Miller in room 116. Monday, June 11th, sports physicals at Trexler completed from must be turned into room 116 in order to board the bus.
Have a great rock day!